Little Tom! Matthew! That's Little Tom!
Mama! Listen, here's Mama. Why don't you stay a little while longer, huh? Okay? Listen, I want you to have this.
Come on, boy.
Come on, you little Roland. We've got to go home.
Clyde, up, sugar. Doesn't make Mama stay a while yet, huh?
You know, Clyde, I read about you all in the papers, and I just get scared.
Now, Miss Parker, don't you believe what you're reading all them newspapers? That's the law talking there. They want us to look big, so they're going to look big when they catch us. And they ain't going to catch us, because I'm even better at running than them and robbing banks. Shoot, if we'd done half that stuff they say we'd done them papers, we'd be millionaires by now, wouldn't we?
Yeah.
Huh? Look, I ain't going to risk my little girl here just to make money, uncertain as times are. Well, I know of a job. You remember a time when we could have done $2,000 just as easy as pie. And I pulled up outside there and I saw them laws. And I said to myself, I said, Bonnie could get her chair. So we just drove right on and I let that money lay.
Maybe you know the way with her then. I'm just an old woman and
Ms.
I
Parker.
Don't know nothing.
But Miss Parker, this here is the way we know best how to make money. But we're gonna be quitting all this as soon as the hard time's over, I can tell you that. Why, just the other night, me and Bonnie were talking, and we were talking about the time we're going to settle down and get us a home. And she says to me, she says, you know, I couldn't bear to live more than 3 miles from my precious mother. Now, how'd you like that, Mother Parker?
I don't believe I would. I surely don't. You try to live 3 miles from me, and you won't live long, honey. You best keep running, Clyde Barrow. And you know it. Bye, baby.